the enemy. You see enemy mobile suits? Try to hold them off until after Char's address.
I never wanted to fight! I'm trying to give them more time for the speech!
I'd like to start by asking the forgiveness of the assembly members.
It's gonna destroy the comm center!
Citizens. We mean no disrespect by taking over this
place for a fight.
I am Lieutenant Quattro Bagina of the A.
I won't let you interfere!
There's one thing I must disclose before I say what I came to say. I have another
plan. Go down!
Char Aznable. I've come to you today as someone who carries within him the true aspirations of Zeon. Do not think of me as Char of the Principality of Zeon, but rather as the son of Zeon Daiku. Zeon Daiku's place has nothing to do with the greed and hatred of the Zabi family. He did not build the Principality of Zeon. It quickly becomes apparent that they are more depraved than the Zabi family ever was. When one sees any type of do as they please, the Earth Federation forces.
Don't get in my way!
Humanity decides. So that the planet will not collapse and will awake.
You!
Once there, they flourish. Expanding into other spaces, they make new colonies on their own. Their success filled them with hubris, dreams, and belief. Creating evil on the side. We mustn't repeat that mistake! Why won't people understand that moving into space will expand their horizons?
Find the location of the communication
center. We believe that humanity should no longer pollute the
air. Alright, destroy the fiber optic communication center.
The sun has been pulled down by gravity and believes ravaging.
Keep that!
From the dawn of history, mankind has created this cradle.
Keep that!
But now, humanity must leave the nursery behind. Our guilty has come to an end. Have started a battle, completely disregarding the lives of this assembly. You can see for yourself the brutality of the actions they take. They place themselves
go down.
In regular Earth Federation forces.
You've got my way!
Who opposes them as evil
go
people.
Down!
Their own arrogance is the greatest evil, and it will be the ruin of humanity. Those of you who are watching that television should realize by now that this is how the Titans go about their business. I admit, it was wrong to take over this assembly.